You can then deal with the next consequence of your short-sightedness. As stated, I am not emotional about the money. But I am emotional about the fact that someone laid their hands on my wife. My wife! No amount of money on God's green earth can pay for that transgression, Matthew. No, for that. I want a pound of flesh.
A pound of flesh?
It matters not to me where on your anatomy it is withdrawn from. If you don't have the stomach to take it for yourself, Big Bunny here is very adept with a knife, and as you can see, he's dressed for the weather. But a penny short or a gram shy, and that freezer door does not open.